Welcome back, I'm Hephaeustus, and I'm going to be carrying on with this Dark Souls series. I'm probably sound groggy as shit, because I literally just walked out, so...
Well, you must be a new arrival. I'm Andre of Astora. If you require smithing, then speak to me.
Short but sweet. This guy can normally give you like the enchanted weapons and stuff, fire weapons and all that, but probably not going to need any of that considering we're going to be playing with magic. Anything we need preparing. Alright, I'll just talk to him for now.
Most weapons and armor are mighty sturdy indeed, but every hunk of metal has its breaking point. If you notice durability running low, it's time to repair. You can ask a blacksmith like myself, or do it on your own with a grindstone. The nice thing about weapons, they never betray you. So pay them a little respect, eh?
Mm.
There are two types of weapon forging. There's reinforcement and there's essential. Reinforcement is simple. It strengthens the weapon and nothing more. A simple task for any blacksmith. Hell, you could even do it yourself with a smith box. But ascension's a finer art. It alters a weapon's properties. Ascension is the territory of we blacksmiths. A smith box just won't do the trick. Start out with reinforcement. When that loses its charm, you can consider ascension. As you've noticed, this land is flush with the mad and wicked. You won't make it through the night without employing my services.
Definitely sounds like, bit of a rent buy when he said that.
You can forge armor just like you do weapons. Forging armor is even easier than forging weapons. Whether you forge weapons or armor first, well, that's up to you. But nobody wants to see you go hollow. So whatever you do, you'd better do it well.
He's laughing a lot, eh?
Forging armor is even easier than whether you forge weapon, notes or whatever.
He's talking over himself again. Right, why do I keep clicking on that? I think he sells. Yeah, he sells that, which opens up. That opens up the gate in the forest. I need to remember to get that. Pretty much everything out there is useful. Yeah, so I'll have to come back to this guy.
I'll be seeing you then.
Yeah.
Be careful out
yeah.
there.
Yep, yeah, yep. Yeah. Right, so... I remember this fucking thing. Okay, baby. Doing so well. Right. Oh no. Hit him. Kill him. Get off. Oh my god. Get up. Ah, bastard. Fuck you. I win. There we go. Celebration. Oh no. Oh no. Oh no. They're off. Fell through the ground. Need some more spells. Really need some. I'll just keep putting up my intelligence for that. Part shouldn't be too bad as long as I can. I have enough magic. It's just... So it is adding on quite a bit more damage every time I put my intelligence up, which is useful. Why do I keep doing that? Let him. Oh, I forgot he's got that thing around him. What the fuck was that? What we're doing? Great dancing. This thing's gonna attack me. Oh, for fuck's sake. Thank you. really hit me. How? For fuck's sake. Nearly all my fucking shit gone already. Man, this fucking cunt's gonna eat it all up as well. There's gotta be somewhere I can get more magic from. I think he's to go get that guy out to help me. Go. This is a bad idea. This is a really bad idea. He's not even there. Oh no. Dumbass. Yeah. Why is that? Why is the NPC not here? Looks like. I might as well do it now, Mia. Got these fire bombs as well I can use. Where is it? Jesus Christ, that's loud. Fucking hell, so loud. Oh my god, I rolled into it. What the fuck? Why did I do that? Why did I roll into it? Fuck's sake. What a dumb cunt. Fucking kill these kind of things. How? That little lucky cunt just happened to miss him because he was swinging. Holy shit. Ring ahead. What the fuck is that? I need more spells. I'm just burning through them. I'm barely doing anything and they're all gone. I'm gonna have to be careful with what I'm doing here, because I could easily just run out of shit. Oh, motherfucker. I didn't mean to set him off. Fuck. Now all these cunts are coming as well. You little lucky cunt. Hey, stop. Went a lot better. Death. What the fuck? Why did I do that? I really hope there isn't another one of those big guys, because this is literally it, this is all I've got. Please tell me that's it. Oh, you are fucking joking. These. Motherfucker. Miss. Oh, that's lucky. That is lucky. Holy shit. Why the fuck is that? Is that summoning up there? Oh no! You are kidding me! Oh. Oh, why is it not letting me do it? Oh my god! To level up again. Oh my god, I pressed the wrong button. No, honestly, I might have to level up.
Come on.
Oh, fucking wall. Motherfuck. What the fuck's it? Pointless, but I'm gonna. Oh, I don't even have enough as well. Fuck's sake. Oh my god, do I at least have some fucking things to use? Because that's just been a waste if not. Oh, I do. Oh shit, I've got loads. I remember when you used to have to pop these individually and it took absolutely fucking ages. I'm gonna use all of them. Just so I can kill some things faster. I've got a lot of these actually, I didn't think I had that many. Hopefully this should do better damage now and I should actually be able to get through a bit faster. So this would probably do fuck all on it. So I know a bit better, but fuck me, it's still not that great. Fuck off. Double whammy. Easy runner. I'm savouring more now because I'm killing things faster. These three little trees are just wasting my magic right at the start. I can't fucking see. Alright. Start using it while he's swinging. Come on. That was lucky. Right, I know there's two in there. I think. Oh, there's a fucking them trees as well, fuck's sake. Can I just get one at a time, please? Must have you. There we go, that's all I wanted. I don't want to waste one. And now the other one. You. Oh, there's one behind him as well, isn't there? Yes. Fuck. Wait, what I got? Just one of them got up. Quick, 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 quick. Right, that's alright. I can deal with one of these guys. That's sad. Motherfucker. Come on. He's just fucking walking. Ah, oh, thanks fucking. Oh my god. I shouldn't have cast that one. Oh, we're lucky. probably gonna work up as soon as I go near it. Is that two? Are two gonna up here? Fuck's sake. Where are they off? Sad little fucker. You sad little fucker. What the? What? That thing come from? All that shit. Fuck. Get out of there. Fuck you. I forgot about this guy. Just heard him as I like. Ran in. And I sneak up behind him with his big head. So I think that's everything in this area. So I'm gonna go back and restock up on the magic and then try and do this boss. Took a lot longer than I thought because of this fucking magic. I'm gonna be a lot harder than I thought. I'm just gonna keep getting this up for now. Because the more damage it does, the less ammo I need for each run. Basically, just have to do this without getting hit. Is he walking and he's sprinting? I thought so. I didn't think you were gonna let me go. Somehow I used more on that one, I don't know. Right, I'm definitely running past these cunts because I'm not about like wasting my fucking magic on them. I'm that fucking slow to get up as well, it's like. I'm really confused about that. I've probably done something wrong. Maybe someone I haven't talked to or something. Oh yeah, shit, I forgot my souls. That's a good start. a thing in case you die. No, switch to that. Motherfucker. How have they just dodged every single one of them? Firing that often. I fucking hate it when he flies and somehow that makes you magic miss. What the fuck? What's that about? Nah, that shit as well. What the fuck? Actually, it ended that. What is that? Estus. Come on. Oh my god. Oh, that was getting way too close for comfort. Jesus. Holy shit. Oh, thank fuck we got that done though. Nice. 10,000. I know we need 20,000 for the gate, but not gonna go through it just yet. Because there's no way I'm gonna be able to fucking blast in there, considering I just struggled so much with this area. So use our bomb, we'll go back. No, not yet. Put my health up? No. Probably could do with my endurance so I can equip a bit more. Alright, yeah. And what I think I'll do is go back to this blacksmith. I think we can buy one of the tool kits or repair kits or whatever they're called. They're always useful. Starting to do more damage on these now, which is good. Thank you. ring that bell.
My, that's a rare ember you have there. I've seen one of those before. It's the ember of a divine blacksmith. Might you consider leaving that with me? I could produce divine weapons with a flame such as that.
Yeah, you can have it. Why not?
Well, thanks for that. You've made a fine decision. You soon shall see.
So basically that means that you can now modify equipment. So I don't have any weapons that you can do it with, but you can make like swords into divine swords, and the more embers you get, the more different types of ascension you can put on your weapons. So useful if you're playing melee, but I'm not, so I'm just gonna have to stick with this little plank of wood. Fires magic out of it. Right, so I'm gonna buy. The reason why I'm buying all these is because they become really useful later on when you're not near any blacksmiths, so you struggle to come back here. So this lets you upgrade your weapons while you're at a bonfire. I could do with that repair box as well, to prepare that, let me know. Maybe it says anything different. Maybe
it was abandoned in favour of the church that you passed through. There are paths leading from here to two forbidden plains. Sen's fortress. Darkroot Garden.
Yeah, I've done one of them.
They attract all sorts of lunatics. No one as cultured as yourself. It's fine to be undead, but keep a level head, eh?
Cultured. cultured.
Sen's fortress is an old proving grounds built by the ancient gods. It is the only route leading to the great Anor Londo. Of course, most fools can't even find their way into that fortified death trap. But they won't stop trying. Take that bumbling Sir Onion.
Sir Onion.
I know little of the Darkroot Garden, although I've heard rumors of a divine blacksmith who resides there. Those who get stumped in the catacombs seek him for divine weapons.
If he's in the Darkroot Garden, he's not in the Darkroot Garden, is he? He's right back at the beginning.
I know little of the
Yeah, you said that already. Alright, we get it.
Don't get yourself killed.
Yeah.
Neither of us want to see you go hollow.
Brilliant. At least he doesn't do that stupid laugh like every other NPC in the game does after the, I should have had that one. Does after they say something. I don't think I have anything that's good. If I put all this on, I'm just going to be fat rolling. It's not worth me fat rolling at this moment in time. Well, at any moment in time. I was supposed to be looking for. No, I don't think. Right. So, let's go talk to this guy. See what he has to say. Sir Onion. Seagwood or something? Seagwood? Katarina? This guy. Might be a solid half an hour before he actually says anything.
Oh, forgive me. I was absorbed in thought. I am Siegmeier of Katarina. Quite honestly, I've run flat up against a wall, or a gate, I should say. The thing just won't budge. No matter how long I wait. And oh, have I waited. So here I sit, in quite a pickle, weighing my options, so to speak.
Hilarious.
Still closed. Still closed.
Is that what he says?
Still closed.
Yeah.
Still closed.
So he's not really any help. But as far as I can remember, when you do ring that second bell, this is what opens. this gate opens, and then you can continue to, like, I call it the second part of the game, the butt part of the game, because up until that point it's not too bad. But then once you go through that gate, holy fucking shit, it gets mental. Alright, so we'll go back to the firekeeper and upgrade as Hephaeustus before I forget about that shit, because I will end up forgetting about that. Get all the way to the second well and be like, oh, yep, still haven't done it. Yeah, I'm trying to remember where I actually have to go. Oh, that was terrible. So I wanted to lock on. Oh no, I do remember where I was going to go. Yes, I do. I'm killing these in one now, that's good. Right, so... So the next part should be alright, because I think the boss is a fire boss, so it should be okay against that. I'm not really okay against anything so far in this game though, so I've got high hopes for myself considering how far they're going. He's still here, chilling. Now I do know, like, some of the decisions you get, like when you speak to him, you want him to teach you miracles and stuff, other stuff does happen, but there's no point in me saying, yeah, I want to learn about miracles and I'm not going to be using them. It just seems pointless. He's just going to say anything new.
Why, what a surprise. Yeah, I didn't expect you to make it. Oh, somebody rang the bell.
Yep.
Wait, was it you?
Yep.
You never give up, do you? I don't know how you do it. Well, don't stop now. Only one more. But it's going to be suicide.
Hilarious. When you got these duds on, mate, you can do anything.
What's wrong? Get a bit of a scare out there? No problem. Have a seat and get comfortable. We'll both be hollow before you know it.
Yeah, these jokes are brilliant.
Well? What are you going to do? I've already decided. I don't really care. I'm simply crestfallen.
What?
How did that silly sorcerer's apprentice end up? You know, the one always prattling on about Master Logan. He left for the undead burg, but never came back. Serves him right. If even old Big Hat can't make it out there, what chance does he have? I hope he enjoys his new life as a hollow.
Right, so this bit, what you just said there, that's fucking key. Because I'm playing as a sorcerer, that's the quest line that I really need to follow, because I'll get all the best magic from that. So that right there, Big Hollow's Apprentice, that's who I need to find, which is in the area where I'm going next. So I say this now, but I guarantee you when I get there, I'll instantly forget. But that is the fucking guy I need to unlock.
What now? I'm not up for chatting.
And he'll start saying this shit over and over again. Right, so I'm glad I spoke to that guy, because I completely forgot about Master Big Hat Logan's apprentice. Reinforce that. And then we have one. Yeah. And now this guy's here, which is a guy that should have been in the cell before the gargoyles, but he wasn't. So
I don't think we've met. I am
with a voice like that, I definitely remember.
Of Karim. We're both undead. Well, perhaps we can help one another.
Okay, alright.
What business do you have? If you have none, then stay silent.
Well, you just said perhaps we can help one another, and then you didn't say anything after it.
What business do you have? If you have none, then stay silent.
Alright, so he's just going to repeat himself. Brilliant. Fuck. Alright. out, sorry. Right, so what I think I'm going to do is I'm going to get to the next bonfire. Well, I say next bonfire. It's the bonfire we need to go to before we go to the next area. And then I think I'm going to leave it there. We've got quite a bit done today. Got that moonlight butterfly, whatever the fuck it is, that boss done, which is what I wanted to get done. Leveled up a bit. Still don't have any more magic though, and no cloves, so that's pretty good. But I do want to get more magic, because it's doing my head in having to constantly go back to a bonfire every time I'm running out. This is going to be a bit annoying to get to there because all these fucking cunts are in the way. Hopefully I can kill them pretty much straight away. Oh, that's fucking effective. Oh. Eat shit. Oh, that didn't work. Put your shield up all you want, I'm still shooting magic. Right. Is there not normally a guy out here? Oh, I forgot I can only one now, don't I? So much easier now that I can kill these in one shot. Might have another level up by the time I get to this one. Them crop top vests, just can't get enough of them, can I? Alright, so we'll go to this one, because it means the dragon won't be there. I'll run straight across the bridge then. Right, yeah, so that's it for today, I think. So, thank you for watching. I've been Hephaeustus, and I'll be making another one of these tomorrow. Yeah, like and comment if you liked it, and subscribe. Yeah, peace. Aight!